Namaskar, good morning everybody. Me Shiva Pokhrel, my channel Yoga and Fitness with Shiva. Today I am going to give a very important yoga posture that name is Yoga for Calorie Burn. In this especially summer seasons, many people are trying to burn their fat or calories, but they are not able to do such types of things. Because they are not working very properly, and therefore by the help of all these yoga asana with breathing techniques, we can easily improve our calorie burn. Among them, I am going to give some important yoga asana, standing yoga asana. First and foremost important yoga posture is Tadasana. First of all, interlace your hand, any way to one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly release the posture. You can repeat it this yoga asana 3 times. I'm only providing only 1 time. And other is Triyaktadasana. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. You can repetition this yoga posture. Then other important yoga posture is keep your feet 2 feet apart. From here, keep your palm facing downward, parallel to the ground, and parallel to each other. From here, inhaling at the place, exhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3, exhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3, exhaling 1, 2, 3. You can repetition this yoga asana. I am only providing only 1 time, but you can repetition this yoga asana nearly 3 times in the initial time. Then you can increasing your round. Then other important yoga posture for calorie burn is very important yoga asana. That name is Konasana 3rd. From here, keep your shoulder palm facing upward, parallel to each other, parallel to the ground. From here, inhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, and hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3, exhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3, exhaling 1, 2, 3. Again, I'm going to give a very, very important yoga posture, especially for calorie burn, is Konasana 3. The sky from here, inhaling 1, 2, 3, turn your head on the right side, exhaling 1, 2, 3, suspend your breath 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 1, 2, exhaling 1, 2, 3, suspend your breath 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3, exhaling 1, 2, 3. This is a very excellent yoga asana, especially to reduce your calorie to fat burn. Therefore, you can apply this yoga asana. And other important yoga asana is extended triangle pose. Keep your feet nearly 3 or 3.5 apart. Keep your hand parallel to the ground, palm facing front. From here, inhaling 1, 2, 3, exhaling 1, 2, 3, suspend your breath 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 1, 2, exhaling 1, 2, 3, suspend your breath 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3, exhaling 1, 2, 3. This is also very excellent yogasana for fat burning. And other excellent yogasana for fat burning is you can do Virbhadra asana. One feet is very straight and other feet is making 45 degree and slowly and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly you can do other Anjani asana as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on the center. You can repetition this yogasana 3 times on a day. Again, I'm going to give first of all on Anjani asana. Inhaling 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Exhaling 1, 2, 3. And again you can do Virbhadra asana first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And slowly release the posture. Then slowly you can do other very, very important and very beautiful yoga asana is Virbhadra asana. Second, same position in Virbhadra asana first and second, and your hand is very erect and watching on the front. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And slowly you can do Parshvakona asana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And come on the center and you can do other side as well. First of all, Virbhadra second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And slowly you can do Parshvakona asana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And slowly come on the center. And then you can do other important yoga posture is cat cow pose or Vitthila Marjari asana. Inhaling, arch your back. Exhaling, arch your up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Exhaling 1, 2, 3. Hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And come on the center. You can repetition this yoga asana. This is also very excellent yoga asana for your spinal cord, for your to reduce your calorie from your body. Then you can do same downward facing dog. This is also very excellent yoga asana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And slowly you can do cobra pose as well. Cobra pose is also very good yoga asana for calorie burn. Slowly inhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Exhaling 1, 2, 3. Then you can do Dhanurvakra asana. You can repetition this yoga asana 3 times. Fold your leg, try to collapse your ankle if you are able to keep your both feet together, and otherwise you can keep your feet 1 foot apart. From here, inhaling, raise your upper body and your leg is up and arch your back, and you can hold that breath 6 seconds and come on the center. Inhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Exhaling 1, 2, 3. You can repetition this yoga asana as well for calorie burn. You can do dynamic version or static version as well. Then you can relax on the Makara asana. You can do all these yogasana with breathing techniques. Then slowly you can do Shavasana variation or Vimana asana. Inhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, exhaling 1, 2, 3, and relax on the Mukarasana. Then you can do some yoga asana for lie down on the back. From here you can do very beautiful yoga asana is for bad for burning is Uttan Padasana. Keep your palm behind the your hip and erect your spinal cord and keep 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and again you can do bridge pose or Shvetabandhasana. Inhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, exhaling 1, 2, 3. You can do dynamic version as well. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Then you can do slowly Nauk Asana as well. Hold this asana 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And this is also very excellent yoga asana to fat burning. There are many variations of this yoga asana. You can practice. Then slowly you can do Paschimottanasana. Inhaling 1, 2, 3, exhaling 1, 2, 3, hold 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, inhaling 1, 2, 3, and again you can do extended puppy pose. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Again, you can do thread the needle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can change your hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And again, extend up. Today's video is totally focused on the to reduce your calorie burn. Therefore, you can apply some your best and your choices. You can apply any type of 2-3 asana and improve your fat burning. Thank you for watching my videos completely. We'll meet next day. Bye bye. Namaskaram. Have a nice day.